slow up on speeds. Unless something comes up, I'm not going to leave on and on, but slow up on speeds. Like, I post, they're giving me more proof of like cloning devices and stuff, which they look for as signs of cloning devices. Literacy, farm, fish, vest, they change statutes, mandatory high school classes. They grow up on these joints. They form at 3 years old. They go on to have literacy joints earlier in a couple of years. But keyless entry, smart homes. Like, I was just saying this. I'm not playing. I'm not sitting here saying it's going to be Judgment Day Terminator 2. I'm just saying, like, I can shut down the grid and pump in smart homes, smart life. It's convenient. But on this terroristic stuff, but I'm not going to keep going. I'm just saying. I look at it like a cyber stalker. I look at it as a personal cyber stalker. But like I said, I've been stalked for so long. So now, in the hindsight of being stalked for so long, it's like I'm seeing ripple effects that's like on a micro level. And I am like, you know what I mean? Like, I know this started out as certain things, but now it's just took a life of its own. And I'm just navigating, and I'm not the cause of it. I'm not the person that invented it. I'm just the one that has to live through the harassment. But on a psychotic level, this is some major shit. And I understand why it's not believable, but with so much, like, this is superficial, but it still shows the signs of stuff that the hacker police go after. That's like, this happens all day. I was just laying on the bed saying, like, I could do so much in an hour without this ransomware lockup stuff on my stuff. But this takes, it's already 2 minutes. It's going to take like 7, and times that by every time I'm trying to do a task. While I'm trying to do a task, this is what happens. I'm recording this. I upload real time, and that's like 6 years history. Plus the damning stuff. Like, I got the recordings of people admitting doing it. I got paperwork of fraud invoices and bank statements and all types of stuff. I got my history in the field attesting to productivity, and I don't have any client notes that weren't from the Luna or something like that, that you have a violation. A World War II veteran. I don't have nothing like that. I didn't walk off a new site with nothing that I wasn't supposed to have. Rona stuff was Rona stuff. I live alone. I'm empty nesting. I got a middle aged teen. I'm only saying middle aged because I don't want identity thieves, cyber hackers to steal my daughter's stuff. K-12. Healthcare. And inside men. Inside. Face sheets. Personal. The Sears. You're not safe at the Sears. Inside men, not safe at the Xfinity, at the Walt. If you pay a bill at the bill, I'm not going to say it's always an inside man. I go some spot where I know people's cool as shit and they on the level. Some places I go in terrified. Like, this is going to be a hassle. They want to reverse some shit. Like I'm saying, whether they use the social engineer and say straight up, like, you know what I mean, this is Miss payment or a double payment, whatever, or they up in their game. They use makeup, the special effects makeup like the kids use for Halloween nowadays, not the plastic mask. They doing some ill shit. The people don't even look like me. They look like dark skinned Michael Jackson, but go out the house and let's light skinned Michael Jackson. It's 50-year-olds makeup, doing the Asian makeup, looking like 14-year-olds, and I get it. To catch a predator, go ahead, that's your thing. But if that's your thing, I'm not against that type of law, any type of law enforcement policeman. These con artists, and then they get actors. They up in this fraud game.